So here is my Filmora interface. So the record screen, it is very simple. You just click record and save record PC screen. Then it will come to your interface like this, and you can fix the settings, and then you can start recording. So like when you click record, then it will start by 3 seconds. Then when you press F9, then the recording will be over, and the recording will become automatically for the place where you store media. And that's how we record the PC screen in Filmora. Thank you.